Well, hello, my YouTube friends. I forgot to do November Target Beauty unboxing. Shame on me. So we're going to do that now. Because we're into a new month already. Okay, so this here says, hello, cooler temps. This brought us into October. Okay, and then first we got, which you know this box is like $7 and something. It's Walmart that's $5. I think it's a $7, something like that. But anyways, you can order this. This is not a subscription box. You just go in monthly, the beginning of every month, and get it. So the beginning we got Maui Moisture, which is a shea butter shampoo. And then we get Mask Bar, which is wrinkle reducing sheet mask. This is going to be fun to play with. And then we get an e.l.f. wax brow pencil. Nice size products. Then we get a Neutrogena Nourishing Eyeliner. Which is right here. In the color Cosmic Black. And then we get L'Oreal's Extraordinary Hair Clay System. Which is in a shampoo and conditioner to try. And you get, well, let me see here. Lemon sugar hand wash. That is really nice. Natural hand wash, lemon sugar. And then we get a Rimmel matte liquid lip color, which is very pretty. It's got a number on. I'm looking for the color shade. Rosita? No. Pink Blink. That's a pretty color. That's something that I would be okay with. Okay. So, I've been kind of slacking on doing reviews on these, which is terrible because they do ask for them on the site too. Ugh, never enough hours in the day to get everything done. So, you actually do get a coupon in here too for $3 off whenever you do a $15 purchase or more. You get one of these every time you get a box. So that's kind of nice if you shop that much. I just want to say, I've tried three of these products tonight. This was from the month I got two boxes, which was September, I believe. And I started using the Acura shampoo and conditioner tonight. They actually don't have a strong smell. The Acura shampoo doesn't have, like, it lathers better on the second wash than really the first. The conditioner feels good, though. This product here, I'm kind of like, I thought it was going to be like a bath lotion, you know. It says an in-shower body lotion for nourishing dry skin. It feels like a lotion. Like, I would rather just use this out of the shower. This has got almond oil in it. I'm going to use this on my legs out of the shower and see what happens. I mean, I don't know if you're supposed to, like, wash this off. That's what it says, in shower body lotion. But when you put it in your hand, it's just like lotion. Like, it's not, it don't have a bad smell, but it doesn't lather or nothing. It's just weird using it in the shower. I don't know. Just must be something different. I don't want to use it where my dog, she always licks my legs. I'm always afraid she's going to get something. Because every time I put Bath and Body Works on this dog, I swear, she loves to eat it. So, I'm gonna have to think about this one because I might have to keep it in the shower. I might not have a choice. But I'm gonna give this a little longer of a testing to see what happens. And of course, this too. Because, you know, anything can be good on first impressions. It's as time goes on. And really, these sample shampoos. Usually I can tell 3 times, but this is pushing it. We'll see though. I'll get back to you on that. But anyways, I'll be back because I actually have a giveaway that I'm getting ready to put up. So yay, more free presents. I'm gonna do Christmas early because I think that last minute Christmas shopping, people got enough to worry about with Black Friday and all this other stuff that I feel that maybe I'll just put it up now. You know, so you don't have to worry about it. Just get your Instagram handles in the comments and be done with it. So, anyways, I will be back. Bye. Mwah.